Hi everybody, and welcome to my English channel, and my name is Zhenya Sannikov. And topic for today, books which have changed me. Of course, I read more than one book, but today I want to talk about one book I read when I was 20 plus years old, but I still think about this book almost every single day. The main character of the novel, Gone with the Wind, written by Margaret Mitchell, Scarlet O'Hara. She always said in difficult situation, I will think about it tomorrow. And she taught me, do not fuss and accept the situation now. And as a rule, tomorrow the right decision comes by itself. And I absolutely agree with this. And it is true. Every time when I think I will think about it tomorrow, and next morning when I wake up, I know exactly what I'm going to do with this situation, and usually it's a right decision. Okay, and I think I'm done today, and see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. I love you, everybody. Bye bye.